I'm very delighted to have become involved with Actors Theater because for many years after undergraduate and medical school theatrical experiences, the stage became for me the path not taken. Now, after approximately 35 years, I have been in several local theatrical productions and will have the pleasure of being in the cast of Actors Theater's Oedipus Rex in Schiller Park this summer. Dean Damon is a humorous character, but more because of the juxtaposition of his activities and his lines with the situations in which the other younger characters find themselves. He is a very comic figure, although hopefully not a foolish figure. And for those who are familiar with films of an earlier generation, I hope that he will come across very much like the work of Paul Ford and Edward Andrews in some of the Disney films, and harking back a little further, that it will be something like might have been played by Charles Coburn or Leo Calhern in the days in which the play actually takes place.
How do you do, sir?
Hello, Thomas.
Well, where's Mrs. Damon?
Oh, I shall pick her up shortly and bring her along for the festivities. This is in the nature of an official call.
Hello, Michael. You both look a little grim.
Oh, Michael has written another of his fiery editorials. Salesmen, farmers, real estate dealers, and ambulance chasers. It announces to the world that its faculty is subservient.
In some ways, this production represents the animation of Thurber's caricatures. The visual effect on the stage is going to be that of the famous Thurber cartoons coming to life and moving around. I don't know if we will have, as one Thurber scholar said, people acting like animals and animals acting like people, but I hope the audience will make up its own mind about that question.